Hello, I'm Todd Starnes. It was a weekend of violent unrest in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. A rampaging mob burned businesses and battled with police. The rioting started after a black police officer shot and killed a black suspect. The suspect had a gun, and when he refused to drop his weapon, the officer opened fire. In the aftermath, a number of buildings were set ablaze, including a gas station. Five police officers were hurt, one hit by a brick. White people were also targeted. There is video posted on Fox Nation showing protesters trying to hunt down white motorists. We cannot confirm if any were in fact injured. The mainstream media has ignored that part of the story. One protester told a reporter that rich people have all this money and they're not giving them some. So basically, the mob wants us to get a job, work 60 hours a week, get a paycheck, and then turn the money over to them. What happened in Milwaukee has happened before in places like Ferguson, Missouri, and Baltimore, Maryland. Professional race agitators fomenting unrest and pouring gasoline on smoldering rage. I'm not a community organizer, but how does burning down your neighborhood advance your cause? How does throwing bricks at police officers make you safer? There are real problems facing urban America, but they cannot be resolved through violence. One of the protesters said they want more economic opportunities. Well, they can start by not burning down the economic opportunities they already have. I'm Todd Starnes.